Hey, Major, what about you? Hey, I have the money, man. I'm second team, you know? Hey.
This is the life. This is the life.
Hey, Mzansi. A Rustenburg prophet, Nana Poku, wants to thoroughly beat up Pastor Mboro. Prophet Paseka Mboro Motsoneng might not be his favorite person, but Prophet Nana Poku has denied that he wants to kill him. Like I said before, whenever I meet him, I will beat him up. But as to kill him, it's a no, said Poku. What would I gain from killing him? Hello and welcome to Entertainment News Mzansi. Now, if you're new to the channel, you know you love the stories, go ahead, click the subscribe button and the bell, and you'll never miss an update. The leader of Kingdom Prayer Ministry in Rustenburg Northwest told Daily Sun he heard Mboro said that he put Muti at his place. I live in Rustenburg. I don't have time for games, he said. You think I'd leave my home here to bewitch someone in Gauteng? I am not mad. I wouldn't go all the way to Gauteng to waste my spiritual powers on killing Mboro. I regard Mboro as a clown. Poku said that Mboro was a joke and he shouldn't be taken seriously. He is after fame. He is jealous. When Mboro sees another pastor or prophet doing well, he wants to destroy them, and that cannot happen. Now, Mzansi, little did we know that the pastors and the prophets were in a competition. Now, Poku also further said that Mboro was afraid of him. He ran like a baby when I approached him in court. Why would I want to kill someone who fears me? I don't kill and rape people. Mboro got his facts wrong. I'm waiting for court on that one. The truth will prevail, said Poku, referring to the rape charges that he is currently facing. Mboro said he wasn't afraid of Poku and his Ghana powers. He cannot do anything to me. I'm not the dying type, he said. Now, the leader of Incredible Happenings Ministries told Daily Sun Poku was his current project. I'm going to help all his victims get justice. He is a fake prophet. People like him shouldn't be allowed to have churches in this country, Mboro said. The churches are havens for criminals. Now, Mzansi, I'm starting to think that Mboro is on a campaign and on a mission to get all these pastors and prophets out of this country so he can be the remaining, the one and only pastor and prophet. I wonder, after he's done with Poku, who is next? Now, do leave your comment on the comment section below. But for now, you know, I will bring you the updates hot, just the way you like them.